Especially given that there's such a severe drought going on, making sure you're